nigga.
This is my folks.
Columbia, we the Masons are proud, very, very proud to march in the Martin Luther King Jr. Day Parade in this historic event. Thank you, brothers.
All right.
We have a portion of our youth with us, the next Pythagoras.
Black father in the household. And from 12 years ago today, Sam Ford, Peggy has been right there with us at Senior High School, and my brothers are looking strong. So again, thank you, 2020 MLK Day Parade. Thank you, all brothers. Love y'all. Welcome back to Triple Number 10 out of Washington, D.C., led by our Imperial Deputy of the Desert, Darrell S. Dallin. Come on up, sir. So you can give it a round of applause to take Leslie Walker Peet, senior. Please come on up.
We got the thank you all for allowing us to walk in this parade today. On behalf of our Imperial Potentate, Reverend Charles W. Davenport.
Good afternoon, everyone. Once again, not to delay anything, but it is a pleasure, indeed an honor, to be a part of this parade on such an auspicious occasion. And it's lovely to be here. It's good to see everyone. Thank you.
Formation of the District of Columbia for hundreds of years. 20 plus years, we've never marched this parade at the jurisdiction, so it's a very meaningful and proud moment to march in the parade. Martin Luther King Parade on this day, so it means a lot to me. It means a lot to the jurisdiction. As you can see, we came out in numbers. So, thank the brothers. I can't say any more about it. So, thank you.